What's up, fam? Good morning. We're whispering because our kids are on the other side of this door.
I have no idea
what we're about to do right now. We are going to Florida today in 2 hours. 3 hours? Our flight leaves in 3 hours. They have, let me tell them to go downstairs. I'm afraid we're gonna talk to you. Hey guys, go downstairs, okay? We're gonna leave just a second. As you guys know, we planned a trip to Florida. We're not doing Disney World though. A lot of people ask if we're doing Disney World. We're not doing Disney World. This is just gonna be an exploring of the state. I feel like if you're going to Disney World, you have to go, you're going on a trip to Disney
dedicated.
World.
That's yeah, like dedicated.
Right.
Like flying to Disney World basically.
Yeah, and that was like, we're not prepared for that. But we are going to Florida. We're gonna mostly do like beach stuff, and then we wanna explore a little bit. I don't know how much we can actually explore there in a matter of 8 days. I'm wearing my, this is how you know we're going places, son. So here is the deal. Our kids have no freaking idea that we are going to Florida. What we did today is, I love your sound effect. What we did today is we told them that we were going on a trip to San Francisco, which is technically not a lie. We are going to San Francisco, however, we're going to the airport. They have no freaking idea. We've been trying to decide how we're gonna break it to them that we're actually going on a plane across the country. Chris and I just decided that we're not gonna tell them.
Huh?
We're just going to go to San Francisco. We're not lying. You know, we're gonna go to San Francisco. We're gonna pull up to the airport. We're gonna get out, start unpacking our stuff, and just see how long it takes for them to
realize. Leave a comment below. See who's gonna notice first.
Who do you think is gonna notice first? We're just gonna wait and see if they even notice that, like, we're going somewhere. Some of our kids have quite the air up here.
Some of our older ones would catch on quickly.
But the older ones catch on really, really fast. I think like some of them probably wouldn't even realize who were on the plane. But I don't know, I have no idea.
A bit far.
Really? Like Landon?
I think when they start taking their shoes off to go through the detector.
Security. The ones that can read, you're gonna be like, airport. The ones that can't are gonna see airplanes. So we don't know how this is gonna go yet. We don't know, like, I don't even know what answers we're gonna give them. But we're not gonna lie to them, I'll tell you that. We're not gonna lie. Like, they already asked me, they were like, oh, are we gonna go to the beach? Cause we're going to San Francisco. And I was like, we are going to a beach. That was my answer.
A beach.
The weird thing that they haven't caught so far is that it's already 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Our flight leaves at 9 p.m. You guys, it leaves at 9. We have a red-eye flight, which I have never done and the kids have never done. I am so freaking nervous about it, but it is a 5.5 hour flight. So I'm praying that this works out for the better and they just sleep the whole time. But you know, we have 7 kids. Nothing's probably gonna go as planned. So we loaded up. We have been neglecting our children. They're on the other side over there. I'm just kidding. Mimi's actually out there. We're not actually neglecting our children. Mimi's down there. And Mimi comes with us all kinds of places, so they don't suspect anything. But we packed. Mimi came over. We packed everything. We're just gonna start loading it into the car. And we decided that if the kids ask, like, what's in them, we're just gonna be like, oh, just snacks and stuff that we need. Stuff that we need. There's some snacks too. It's not a lie. Not a lie. Oh, one thing I haven't mentioned yet that I'm bummed about is that my mom slipped up. And when they were camping last weekend, Big Caden asked her, hey, when are we gonna go camping again? And she said, when we get back from Florida. So, I think he kind of knows. I think he kind of has an idea. I'm gonna talk to him after and be like, hey, keep that on the DL. We're not really talking about it. We haven't gotten into detail about it, so I don't know if he knows that we're going like right now, but he's so smart, he can probably put it together. But that's the only one who has like maybe sort of an idea. The rest of them have no freaking idea, none at all. Okay, Addie's shoes are right here. Hey, I need you guys all to go potty. But it's kind of a long drive, so I need you to go potty and then you can get in the car, okay?
Well, you have a fanny pack.
I do have a fanny pack.
I like it.
Thanks. You're so sweet. I like it. It comes in handy, especially when we're going places.
I want one of those.
You want one?
What do I say when Tommy's like, what's that?
Just be like, oh, it's just all of our stuff.
Stuff for what?
Like snacks and stuff. If you still ask questions, let me handle it.
Ready? You ready for questions?
Yeah.
Wait, we're sleeping over?
We're not sure yet. We're just like, we're packing lots of stuff that we need. It's just all of our stuff.
Literally, he had
to work. What was that face?
All this stuff.
Why do you have to work on?
What if you guys get hungry? I don't know. Snacks and, you know, stuff like that. At least we didn't forget the stuff this time. I think there's an airport over there.
There's another plane on the way.
Oh, there is?
Yay.
We're like basically here.
We went on the JetBlue.
The JetBlue.
All right, we are here at our destination.
Are we using a hotel here?
No, not a hotel here.
Where are we sleeping? We're going at the end of the day. My mom said we might.
Cool. Tommy says we're gonna stay here.
No, we might sleep over.
Yeah, we're gonna go check out what this is.
Wait, where are we going first?
Wait. We're gonna go check this out over here.
How come you said it was gonna be warm?
No, remember I said the place that we're going is gonna be warm. Yeah, we're not there yet where we're going.
But we're still at our destination.
Yeah. What?
So then we're not at our destination. What do you mean? Are we gonna walk?
We're gonna walk somewhere right now.
Wait, what are the suitcases for?
It has all of our stuff in it.
Where's mine?
You have your suitcase?
Is this mine, Mama?
Your suitcase?
This is mine, Mama.
Sure. What? Sure, you can pull that one. I know, it's cold, huh? It's always cold in San Francisco. No one has realized yet. Hey guys, let me take a picture of you really quick. Ready, one.
Bus stop number 1, terminal 1, for Delta, Frontier, and Southwest. This bus serves the long-term parking lot and garage.
You can park wherever you want.
No, it's just where we parked is for long-term parking. It means you're going to be there for a long time.
Yeah. Are we going to stay here? Since we have suitcases?
Do you want to?
Yeah. Yeah, let's stay here.
Well, let's figure out. We need to figure out where we're going.
We're going to the beach.
We're going to A Beach.
We are now approaching bus stop number 2, terminal 2, for American and Alaska. This bus serves the long-term parking lot and garage.
Next stop is us. Now we're gonna go inside to terminal 3. Okay, right here, terminal 3.
Why are we going into the airport?
What? Oh, is that what this is?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay, let's go. We gotta go this way. Where are we?
The airport?
I don't know. Let's go over here and see what they tell us.
Wait, a plane is here.
Look, it says tag your bag, and we have those, right?
I'm taking a plane here.
Are we at an airport? No, she's doing hers. What do you do at an airport?
Where are we flying to?
I told you we're flying to a beach.
Jeez.
On which Wait, beach?
On an airport.
Where at? Wait, on the plane?
Well, let's just keep going. We're gonna find out, okay?
Two kids.
Where are you guys going?
Mommy.
Two kids just went up to Kyson. They recognized Kyson and asked him if he was a YouTuber, and he said yeah. And they said, where are you going? And Kyson said, I don't know.
And I was like, it's a surprise.
Our plane boards in 30 minutes. Our flight is United.
Wait, do we get free drinks and stuff again?
Yes.
Do we get soda?
Yes. So look at me. It's no secret now. We are getting on an airplane.
To where?
We're gonna find out where. I'm not gonna tell you where yet. But just so we're all, Landon, are you on the same page, buddy?
I hope it's
Hey, we're getting on an airplane.
But are we gonna go on top of the water, like above it?
That's a good question. No, we're not. He asked if we're gonna go above water. We're not gonna go above water. We're gonna go above land. So, okay, let's go find our. Our gate is gate 63. All right, you guys. That's our plane right there. Did you figure out where we're going yet?
No.
Okay, are we just gonna sit here and wait until we get there?
No.
You know there's a sign that tells you where we're going, right?
Here? Is that it? Is that it?
Yeah.
Florida.
Where's the Florida?
We're going to a big beach in Florida.
Disney World?
We're not doing Disney World.
No.
But we're going to a big beach all the way on the other side of the United States. The other side of our country.
Wait, how many hours does it take?
That's really
far. It is really far.
How much hours does it take? Wait, I hope it stays.
It takes 5 hours to get there. And listen, do you hear where we're going? Where?
San Francisco.
No, you're still on that note. You didn't read the sign? Florida.
Florida.
This is one thing that we're gonna do in Florida.
What?
That's Florida. Look at, this is where we're going.
What is it called?
Florida.
That looks better than Hawaii.
So what, Lily, remember you said, where are we going? And I said, we're going somewhere warm. We said, isn't San Francisco cold? Do you get it now? We came to San Francisco to come to the airport. Here we are. But we're going to Florida. But look at, we're gonna stay for 8 days.
8 days.
8 days. Hey, so look outside. See how it's getting dark outside?
Yeah.
Right? Starting to get dark. This flight is an overnight flight.
Okay.
All night long.
So when we get there, it's gonna be morning.
Yes.
So we're gonna sleep in the plane.
Yes, exactly. They're 3 hours ahead of us. So when we get there, it's gonna be morning time, but here, it's still gonna be in the middle of the night. Yeah. We're gonna be really tired. So here's the thing, when we get on the plane, you guys can sit there and be excited for a minute, but then we need to go to sleep, because if you don't sleep, you're gonna be so tired. It's kind of confusing, huh?
Yeah.
Whenever we get there.
It's gonna be 5 hours.
I don't think these two have even grasped a second of what's going on. Did I trick you?
Yeah.
I told you we were going to San Francisco, I tricked you.
I thought we were sleeping overnight at San Francisco.
Oh. Then it was a surprise that we were going to the airport.
That's right. And Big Hayden knew the entire time. Everyone is situated. It lands at 5 a.m, so I'm hoping that the kids sleep for the majority of all of the 5 hours and 38 minutes, but we shall see. Since this is a red-eye flight, I don't want my eyes to get red. I gotta take my contacts out. Did you bring your glasses? And I'm blind.
Flight attendants, please arm doors for departure. Crop check, verify straps, standby for all calls.
Once we do get into Fort Lauderdale, should be here this morning. Probably gonna be around 82 degrees guys, and just light winds
out in the south. But
we're just about ready up here. If you can find those seats with your seatbelts on. Or
just got real. Our secret to a night flight is. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you guys tomorrow in Florida. See you back. Say goodnight.